Now that you know a little more about enumerations, structs, and classes in Swift, I want to play a game I'm calling Enum Class or Struct, Choose the Right Type for the Job. So for each type I describe, we're going to choose whether we should use an enum, a class, or a struct. The first one is a triangle. It has two properties, an array of angles and an array of sides. And I think we should choose struct. This is a simple type. Just a couple collections with a few values each, and one might imagine that each time we make a triangle, we want a distinct copy to be made. Also, there's no need for inheritance. If we did want inheritance, for example for an isosceles triangle and a right triangle to subclass from triangle, in that case, we'd choose class. Number two, UI Image Picker Controller Source Type. This is the type that indicates where images should be chosen from when they're being attached to a text message, for example. Our biggest clue here is that this source type has three distinct values: photo library, camera, and saved photos album. So we should choose enum. The UI Image Picker Controller source type is indeed an enumeration. Enums are convenient for types that can be described as one property with a finite number of values. Here's another one. We need a type for a name object which holds two strings, a first name and a last name. Again, I would choose struct, because we're dealing with few relatively simple values, and we're probably going to want every instance of a name to have its own copy. Let's go through just a couple more. Let's say we need a type to represent a subject in secondary school. This is a very traditional school, at which there are only four subjects: math, English, Spanish, and science. What would you choose? For this one, again, with a finite number of values, an enumeration would work well. This last one is a little more complex. Here we need a type to represent a student. It will have a grades property to hold an array of grades, a name property to hold a name, a favorite subject property which holds a subject, and a computed property to hold the grade point average. Additionally, there are a few different types of students: high school, elementary school, and middle school. So we want those subtypes to be able to inherit from the more generally defined student type. So what kind of type should we choose? For this one, we'll want a class. Between classes, enums, and structs, only classes have inheritance. On top of that, the structure of this type is a little more complex than you see in most structs. A struct could hold the data, but it would be unusual. That ought to give you a good start on structs and enumerations. Be sure to complete the exercises to deepen your understanding of value types and reference types, and for more practice choosing the right type for your needs. Stay tuned to learn about how to expand and customize the functionality of all of these types with protocols and extensions.